my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? Babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? Thank you. She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! You're going!
Ethan, please help me! Ethan, help me!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
As you can see, family is only part of the gift. Which in a word means...
Who builds this shit? Thank you.
What the?